Which country allowed women to register for the annual Hajj pilgrimage without a male guardian? Saudi Arabia. Rustam Ji Memorial has been instituted by which force in the memory of its first DG? BSF. Ordnance Factory of which state handed over 12.7 mm M2 NATO stabilized remote control guns to Indian Navy and Indian Coast Guard? Tamil Nadu. Which country officially allowed businesses to remain open during the 5 daily Muslim prayers? Saudi Arab. Giulia Di Corno, who became the first female director in the last 28 years to win the Palme d'Or at Cannes Film Festival, belongs to which country? France. The farmers in which state will get a monthly grant of rupees 1000 under the Kisan Mitra Urja Yojana? Rajasthan. World Day for International Justice is being observed on which date? July 17. Which spyware has been used to contact on ministers, opposition leaders, journalists, government officials and scientists of India? Pegasus. Recently, the successful trial of train movement was undertaken by India with which country? Nepal. US with which other countries are going to form a quad group to enhance regional connectivity? Afghanistan, Pakistan, Uzbekistan. Which country handed over the first two MH-60R multi-role helicopters to India, manufactured by Lockheed Martin? USA. AICTE permits how many BTEC programs and how many languages? 11. NB Driver has been developed by which of the following organizations? IIT Madras. Which organization has introduced a new framework for the expected loss-based rating scale? SEBI. Bashar Assad has been sworn in as president of which country? Thank you. सीरिया।